Redbird Love.
We watched her grow up. She was the urgent chirper, fledgling flyer. And when spring rolled out its green, she'd grown into the most noticeable bird girl, long-legged and just the right amount of blush, tipping her wings, crest, and tail, and she knew it, in the bird parade. We watched her strut, she owned her stuff. The males perked their armor, greased their wings, and flew Skyloop missions to show off for her. In the end, there was only one. There's that one you circle back to for home. This morning, the young couple scavenged seeds on the patio. She is thickening with eggs. Their minds are busy with sticks the perfect size, tufts of fluff like dandelion and other pieces of soft. He steps aside for her so she can eat. Then we watch him fill his beak, walk tenderly to her and kiss her with seed. The sacred world lifts up its head to notice we are double, triple blessed.